You get what I'm saying, bro? Because you deserve it. Right. Ain't no way in hell you don't deserve your stuff. Your numbers talk. Your numbers, it speaks for itself.
Yeah, but nobody. That's the thing, bro. You would think.
The goal is not to be successful and famous. That's not the goal. The goal is if you have a specific God-given ability to live your life out.
You do got a family to support back home.
Quickness, I was quick, but not insanely quick. I was fast, but not ridiculously fast. Right? So I had to rely on skill a lot more. I had to rely on angles a lot more. I had to study the game a lot more.
Your stats look like a full season stats. For certain people.
Everything. And so when you have that point of view, then literally the world becomes your library to help you to become better at your craft.
I ain't come here to chill. I came here to win. This is what
I'm looking at numbers, man.
Yeah, bro. Like,
it's destined, like everything. Now it's just really on us, you know what I'm saying? It's the putting in the work, like everything is gonna show. We're not